This is Yuri Cherven of NMC Slovakia, a company which makes various things for the packaging industry and not just. And Yuri, how is business in Slovakia at the moment?
At the moment, we have already the first signs of some light at the end of the tunnel. Because the automotive industry, which was which is so crucial, important for Slovak Republic, was down about 50%. But at the moment, the orders are coming up, mostly thanks to the sales of the small cars by Kia and by Peugeot. Yes. Volkswagen has still problems.
Yeah.
And if we would speak about sales of packagings, then we have to say that this year is minus approximately 20% to the previous year.
Yeah.
And it's not only for the region of Slovakia, but it's also applicable on industrial packagings in other CEE countries as well.
Yes. Now, Slovakia has the euro. It took the euro not so long ago.
Yeah.
It's the first country in the CEE to take the euro. How has this affected your business?
Well, first of all, I have to make slight remark. Slovenia was the first one to
introduce
euro a year ago.
Yes.
Well, it has had an impact. First, it is very positive because it stabilized the situation. These turbulent times which we have seen during the credit crunch and crisis afterwards meant that the currencies, local currencies of Central and Eastern European economies have devalued quite sharply. Euro meant stability for us, which is very good for the business. On the other hand, it has affected small businesses who lived on sales to neighboring countries, where suddenly we became extremely expensive, sometimes even by 30%, which certainly hit a lot of people quite dramatically.
Yes. And what about your own business? What's your main area?
Main area is the production of packagings. I'm working for a Belgian company called NMC. We're having production sites in several countries of Europe. One of those is also Poland. And we're having divisions like Noma Foam, where are the packagings produced, then insulation divisions, then a division doing business with DIY. And I can say that in general, the business was very well, surprisingly very well going with insulations and DIY, but the Noma Foam area where we are delivering mainly to industry was very hardly hit at the beginning.
Yes.
And now it's improving. From the beginning we had minus 20% when compared to the last year. Now we are about minus 9%.
Yes.
And still hope to improve.
Yeah.
So we, as I say, if it is maybe a temporary effect, but we see some light at the end of the tunnel.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.